You want, we'll run with you on it.
Okay.
I want you to, and really sing out, and just to read it.
This is a super live room, as you probably have noticed, so.
Yeah, so I don't have the mic.
Do you have any adjustments to the, this, yeah, I don't know if there's any.
Turn the volume down, Tracy.
There you go. Yeah, I'm trying to be as discreet.
Yeah, but just play, we'll figure out the sound.
Okay, alright. So, one thing I'll ask for is, so, I loved everything about the roadmap. When I launch into the first chorus, I would like to take that on my own and actually have the band play it a second time, at the last time, just for a little bit of attitude.
Okay, sure. So at the very beginning, you mean?
At the very beginning, let me take the first chorus alone,
and then we'll
launch
into the
first one.
Sure.
Okay, thanks.
Do you want me to play along with you at that point, or just I'll say all the way out until you get through the verse, as in the chorus.
Yes, yeah, until I get through the chorus, and then I think at that point, we're in those GDs, or those, and we'll let it go. Okay, good.
Thank you.
that really provides a lot of different opportunity for people to worship at whatever level they want, right? To be involved, right. And people can sing strong, yeah. They can just be on the sideline, they won't be exposed to that, like, at the end, just enter in there.
Yeah.
I love that tune for that reason.
Yeah.
And cool. It's interesting to have some people watch some of the people as they sing or not sing because they're intimidated by it. Some of the songs that they've only heard once or twice.
Right.
But when you come in as strongly as you have, with the whole melody like plus everything else, the nuance there, it adds and then laughs, you know, tie out to it really easy.
Sure, sure. No, it's great. I love